So do you suffer from lack of focus for a long period of time? In this video, I'm going to be telling you 7 tips which have worked for me as well to get my focus back, even if the subject you are studying is too boring. I hope this video helps you to stay focused. Let's get started. So the first tip is clear your space. So I think if we see everything around us in an organized manner, then our brain functions well. So only keep the things which are required, which are essential. If you're studying a subject, don't keep anything related to any other subject on the desk or at least in front of you. Keep the highlighters and extra pens away from you. Keep your phone away from you to avoid distractions. Wear comfortable clothes. Go to a location which is easy to concentrate, like go to a cafe or library or just your room. Basically, minimize all the distractions as much as possible. So the next tip is write down your goals or tasks of the day. When we write down something on a piece of paper, what happens is we know exactly what we have to do. And when the task gets completed and then we just tick it off, that gives us confidence and we want to work more. So the third tip is start with the smaller tasks first or cut down your task into smaller chunks. Now what happens with this is, this keeps us going, because when we see we have completed a task, even if it's a small one, we get motivation to work more. So the fourth tip is work for short intervals. So for this, we can use Pomodoro technique, in which we study for 25 minutes and then we take a break for 5 minutes. Actually, I use this Pomodoro method just to start studying, just to sit down for studying, because I hardly get something done in 25 minutes if I have so much more to do. So I would love to start studying knowing that I have to study only for 25 minutes. So I just use it for the sake of starting, and then I study according to how productive I feel. So the next tip is focus on single task at a time. Don't try to do multitasking, like at the same time you are using social media for 2 minutes, which goes on for 1 hour or 2 hours, and then you start studying again and ultimately there is no motivation left for studying. So are you tired of jumping from one type of thinking to another, aka multitasking? Then pick tasks that are similar. Group them together and do one at a time. This makes transitions smooth. And you may find that you get a lot more done by not jumping from one task to another. So the sixth tip is don't use same study methods. If for one subject you are just reading a book, then try making flashcards or make notes, or try watching a video on YouTube regarding that topic. So just trying out these different methods may help you to focus better. So the seventh tip is relax, which includes everything. Get enough sleep, eat healthy food like nuts and fruits, drink water. In short, take breaks, basically reset. Breaks are really important if we want our focus back. So just get away from your desk and have fresh air. You can meditate, practice mindfulness. There are a lot of ways in which you can refresh yourself or do something which you love doing. Talk to your friends or spend time with your family. Take enough sleep so that you can start fresh the next day. So if you are still watching, there is an extra bonus tip for you, which is change your study location. I think sometimes it becomes boring studying in the same place. It's better to change your location from home to a cafe or a library, which can help you refocus better. With this tip, we have come to an end. So these were my favorite tips for focusing better on your studies. I hope you all liked it. I hope these tips will help you to stay focused. So thank you so much for watching, and take care.